Magazine. This one is the UK edition, and it is currently the latest issue. On the cover, we have Letitia Wright with What the Hollywood Renegade Did Next. Below that, we have the Elle Style Awards, the British Designers Shaping Our Future, and the main feature of the cover seems to be the new creativity, fashion, art, film. So let's get into it and see what we think. And as always, hopefully, it's a good one. American brand, so I'm guessing that agenda. Visit Mew Mew Masters, cook Pamela Anderson's favourites and go Dua Lipa. Get ready to see and hear Dua Lipa in a new light as she takes the stage at London's storied Royal Albert Hall for what promises to be a very special one-off performance on the 17th of October. The Glastonbury headliner joins the ranks of Fleetwood Mac and Adele, who performed there before her. Read A Thousand Feds, watch BFI London Film Festival and shop trench coats. There's no place like home. Just look to the season's biggest ad campaigns for proof. And dress with the A-list. Make them do a double take by going undercover with the new stealth accessories. Street style checkmate and sketches, you know. I love the colours of these trainers. fashion doesn't always have to be loud. The autumn winter 24 catwalks were a study of simplicity, with a new emphasis on wearability and a range of textures and style shades that blended in seamless harmony. how Barbie fashioned our future, turning from the toy of childhood fantasies to a fashion figure of the moment, is no mean feat. Elle's Naomi Pike discovers how Barbie became the world's best dressed doll. Ralph Lauren, Pink Pony, and Fashion and Read Cell. When it comes to creativity, no one does it like the Brits. Here we celebrate the boundary-breaking visionaries of on a radical mission to rethink the landscape surrounding us. Including our cover star Letitia Wright, we meet the artists sparking joy in the world and the homegrown fashion designers defining how we get dressed. And we discover the secret weapon all creatives are using. Hint, it's already in your iPhone. Finding Girlie. Posed to become one of the greatest actors of her generation, Letitia Wright is also excelling behind the camera. The 30-year-old Emmy winner opens up to Shannon Mahanty about turning her hand to directing, navigating grief and finding power in fashion. I wanted a seat at the table, even if that table will take a few years to develop. Her black brand for franchise has established Wright as a household name. £1,390 by Victoria Beckham. Gorgeous, just absolutely beautiful. How snuggly and cozy does this jacket look? £1,195 and it's by Simone Rocha. British Fashion's Creative Class of 2024. Elle spotlights the homegrown designers and UK-based brands keeping vision, community, craftsmanship and innovation at the heart of what they do. Work. up the attitude this autumn. Oh, sorry, leaf polish at the door. Why did I think that said polish? Well, I guess it does say polish. Leaf polish at the door and amp up the attitude this autumn. Skinny ties, punk stripes and vintage panties pair perfectly with boyfriend denim and a shaggy haircut. The stage is yours for the taking. Centricity. We have Paris, couture, gastronomy, Bolshevita beckons. Now we have all the adverts, promotions, directories, where to buy this and the other at the back pages. As always, really do help the channel out. Let me know what you thought down in the comments as well.